Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am reviewing a product that I have been using for the longest of time. I don't even remember when I started using it. I was introduced to it as a little girl who had no idea about skincare, who had no idea about cleansing, about anything of that sort. I was just told, oh, you have an acne problem, maybe this will solve it. And then from that on, this product has become a revolutionary product for me that I have never stopped using in my life. I'm genuinely saying it's been more than, say, 17 years that I have been using this product, and it is great. And that is this Noxzema. I don't know if many of y'all know about this. Initially, this was not available in India at all. So I only used to get it thanks to my mom's job. She used to be flying. So I used to get it, you know, from US, UK, but it was never really available in India. It is available in India now, but I'm not too sure in which stores and what the pricing is. I think it's around 500 rupees, but I just always still prefer to call for it from outside because I just feel like that's a myth that I have, that the quality I feel is much better that we get from there. I'm sure the ones that you get here also work the same. This is a cleansing cream. Basically, if you can use this to remove your makeup, you can use this on a daily basis. I use it morning and night both. It's a deep cleansing cream basically. So, you know, every time you have the process of first removing your makeup and then using a cleanser. So this ideally does the job of both. It works as a makeup cleanser as well as just a normal face wash. What I had been doing all this while was using this product with a cotton pad. So what I used to do is I used to take a bit of it, apply it all over my face, and then with a cotton pad kind of, you know, just clean it and then rinse it off. But now that I have had an upgrade in my skincare routine, what I do is for my deep cleansing treatment, which also, guys, this does, the name itself suggests it's a cleansing cream, and you know it is a deep cleansing product. But because I have an upgrade, what I do now is first I take a cotton pad and then I take a coconut oil. First I deep cleanse my face with this cotton and oil. Now that I have cleansed my face with oil, I'm going to start using this product. It's fairly easy, there's nothing scientific about it. If you see the texture of it, it's very, very creamy, just like, you know, a regular cream cleanser, but it's a little bit, it's actually a little more solid than that. And also the smell, guys, so this has eucalyptus in it, which basically, you know, has a really nice smell. It kind of makes it fragrant, so it's not really artificial, but yeah, it has a little bit of that fragrance in that as well, which helps in your skincare. So to apply this, you just, you know, put it all over your face. Also, like I had said, I had started using this product because I had acne problems. Like, as a child, I fought acne insanely. There was just, I just couldn't find any cure to it. I went to doctors, I went everywhere, but there was just no solution for some reason. And funnily, this product, like, I didn't even know that this exists. This product that was never even available in India is what saved me. It saved me, and how? And literally, I'm not even joking, my acne just, like, started going. It just went away. Like, and since then, this, I swear by it. Like, I cannot do without it. So yeah, I have washed off my face now. I don't know if y'all can see the results, but I'm sure y'all can actually, because my face feels really fresh and it feels extremely cleansed, and my deep cleansing treatment has definitely been achieved. One thing I forgot to mention earlier is that, you know, when you apply this for the first few times, it may tingle on your skin, but don't get scared. It's very normal for it to tingle because that just means it's working on your skin. And if it doesn't tingle, that's also okay. Every product works differently on different skin types, so don't worry about it. It's definitely working. So yeah, guys, if you all have the chance, if you all get the opportunity to ever purchase this, if you're seeing it in the marketplace, please do get your hands on it and please do try it. It's amazing. It will genuinely change your skin's life.